there, everybody. My name is Riley Hughes. Welcome to RTC TV4. We are here getting ready to record boys soccer game as I am filling in for Isaac Smith, who sadly cannot be here today. It's going to be one good game against Manchester and Rochester. We are about to get everything started here with the kickoff. As everyone starts to begin taking positions. A little windy out here today, folks.
Hey guys, how's everybody today?
Really windy today. And we're going. Ball is going deep into zebra territory. As it continues to stay in zebra territory, Manchester goes for a goal, but they do not succeed. Here's a kick. Number 6 Rochester gains control of passes to number 2 as he quickly tries to pass it over to Dawson. Number 9, Manchester goes for a throw. Brought deep into zebra territory. Here's the kick.
Good. kind of dull.
Manchester has kick. Is Rochester and Manchester struggle for the ball? Rochester throws. Rochester and Manchester continuously struggles for the ball as it is mostly brought into Rochester territory. Latone tries to take control of the ball. Manchester with a throw. Deep into Rochester territory. Manchester continuously bringing it closer and closer to a goal. Kick, bringing it into the center as Manchester quickly brings it to zebra territory. Will taking control. This is basically a juggling act as it is brought to Manchester, to Rochester. Manchester for the throw. As it is in Manchester territory, quickly brought into the center.
That's it, Noah! Go, Noah! Follow!
goalie, preventing them from getting close to a goal. Rochester's ball. Manchester continuously gaining control. Manchester attempts to score a goal, but they have not succeeded. Still in zebra territory. As it goes over the fence as they try to score a goal. Zebras with the kick, bringing it into the center. Bringing it deep in the Manchester area. Manchester always continuously bringing it back into Rochester area. Manchester struggling to gain goals for this game.
Go Manchester, go again!
Rochester's ball. Here's the throw. There is believed to be two injuries on the field as they have collided into each other. as they both seem to be all right. As it starts to get a little shady here. We will switch recording areas during halftime. Rochester, number 12, bringing it deep in the Manchester area. Rochester almost makes a goal. It is stopped by Manchester. Goalie saves it from getting a goal. The center of Rochester brings it deep in the Manchester area, attempting to score a goal. Rochester's ball. Throw? As it is deep in the Manchester area.
You what? Oh, what's this one over here?
Praise the lack of sight.
It's all right. Your wife will do CPR on you.
No, I won't.
Rochester continuously getting close to scoring goal. Manchester always prevents them from getting one. Twenty-five minutes left for this inning. Rochester's ball. Your fifth throw. Right deep. Manchester area. Rock attempts to prevent them from scoring a goal. Right in the center is Manchester's ball. Manchester taking control. Rochester King in deep. To the center. Rochester's ball. Kick. Manchester prevents them from getting any closer.
Kick it!
As Manchester continuing not scoring a goal, 2 minutes, 22 seconds on the clock. Here's the kick. This is Rochester's ball. Manchester's goalie takes control. Kick. Rochester and Manchester continuously fighting over the ball. Manchester's ball. Rochester goalie. Goes for the kick.
Step. Oh.
Red attempts to score a goal. Goalie must prevent them. Rochester's ball. His throw?
Basketball IU? Oh, yeah. Are you going to take the boys down?
Oh, yeah.
Getting in Manchester side.
Yeah.
You took off and I let that go.
I was thinking, what another kid?
Oh, him and Matthias are going to switch shorts and wait. Sure enough.
Deep in Manchester area. Manchester scores their first goal. It is now 1-0 Manchester. Rochester's ball, bringing it in the Manchester area. Rochester kicks, bring it near the goal. Rochester almost scored their first goal. Rochester number 3 goes for the kick. Near Rochester's goal.
Come on.
Manchester. Continuously bringing it near the goal. Rochester side. Goalie stops it. It's a kick. Manchester kicked it just a little too high. Rochester's goalie for the kick. Rochester, Manchester fought for the ball. It is brought out and it is Manchester's ball. As Manchester will try to score a goal here. Yeah! Just score another goal. As Will destroying my number 6. He will attempt to bring it to Manchester territory. Manchester ran it deeper into zebra territory. Manchester gonna try as he kicks it out as he misses. 10 minutes, 34 seconds on the clock. Manchester bringing it deep into zebra territory. Yeah! As they score another goal. 3-0 Manchester.
He did. you'll have time to wait.
So then I'll wait.
Dawson kicks it back. Bringing it right back into Rochester territory. This is a kick. Wind is picking up here. As I try to protect the mic from the wind, I believe this is quite a struggle. Deep into Manchester territory. It is Zebra's ball. Manchester throws. Rochester brings it into Manchester territory. They struggle to take control over the ball. Rochester takes the ball. Rochester bringing it back into Manchester territory as their goalie takes the ball.
Go, Noah!
This goalie takes the ball. 5 minutes, 30 seconds left on the clock.
Set it up.
Hey guys,
I didn't know your time to touch up just took on your
face. Manchester bringing it into Rochester territory. Kick from the goalie.
Come on, boy.
good, Bri.
For me.
Manchester.
Throw.
Rochester goalie kick. To the center. Multiple switches for Rochester. For the throw. Manchester bringing it into Rochester territory again. Rochester bringing it into Manchester territory. Manchester rein it into Rochester territory. Thirty seconds left on the clock for this inning. That is the end of the first quarter. And here we are. We are about to get ready for the second inning. We have changed positions for better recording experiences. Rochester, Manchester fighting for the ball. As Will brings it into Manchester territory. Rochester almost scores the goal. Deep into Rochester territory. Rochester almost scoring a goal. Goalie goes for the kick. Right in the center, Rochester, Manchester fight for the ball. Gets a little shady over here as it is deep in Rochester territory. Ooh, baby, a triple. There was a triple headbutt. Deep in Rochester territory. And goalie, Rochester, prevents them from scoring. Dawson kicking it to Will. As Rochester nearly scores a goal. Manchester. One kick. Right in Manchester territory. As their goalie takes it. Goes for the throw. Manchester ran into Rochester territory as they almost, but not quite, score a goal. Kick. Ha ha ha! The Rochester tries to take control. Brought into center, number 6. Fights through Manchester. As Rochester takes the ball. Rochester bringing it to Manchester territory. So they almost score a goal. Rochester has the ball. Rochester prevents Manchester from scoring a goal. Multiple substitutions from Manchester. Rochester attempting to bring it into Manchester territory. Manchester scores yet another goal, 4-0. Coach on the other team was arguing with an official. The official tells him to stop as it is his last warning. Rochester kicking it to the center. I'd like to give a quick shout out to Coach Omandi from the Rochester Zebras for being a good coach and excellent teacher. Go you, Mr. Omandi. Rochester hoping that they could win this game. It is 4-0. Manchester throws. Manchester kicks. Rochester goes for the throw. As he gives it to Dawson, or attempts to give it to Dawson. Really close to our cameras and the goalie in Manchester area, number 8 and number 9, struggles to get the ball. As there is 26 minutes left on the clock. Still 4-0 Manchester. Dawson takes control. As it is out by Manchester.
Look middle, guys. Mark up.
Captain Rochester goes for the throw. Manchester prevents them from going outside. Will Tone chasing for the ball, attempting to score a goal, but the goalie grabs the ball. Rochester goes for the kick. Manchester almost kicks it out. Rochester nearly scores the goal, but Manchester prevents them. It's the kick. Your Manchester goal. Manchester goes for the kick. The kick from Manchester. Some switches.
Come on, come on.
Rochester bringing it into the center as Manchester gets it out. Rochester, as they continue to bring it close to their goal, Manchester always preventing them from getting there. Manchester goalie kicks. They almost score a goal, but the goalie prevents them. Rochester bringing it closer to their goal. With 16 minutes, 30 seconds left on the board. Rochester nearly score a goal, but has been called offsides by Rochester. Multiple substitutions. Come on. Rochester being close to as Manchester. Glides in one of the zebras, full force. Multiple substitutions. Rochester kicks it a little too hard, hitting a car in the progress. Still 4-0. Rochester needs to score at least a couple goals. Love minutes on the clock. As this game progressively gets closer and closer to the end. Rochester scoring their first goal. As Manchester coach says that they were offsides. Turns out that they were not, and Rochester scored their goal. Bless you, Caramon. Quick shout out to Caramon Druber. Although he does not play soccer, he is my recording man right here. Manchester trying to score another goal, but it's quickly brought into the center by Rochester. Manchester almost scoring another goal, but quickly the goalie takes it and passes it to Rochester. Throw. Rochester. Will Tone slightly loses control. Rochester really close to their goal. The throw. One in 6 minutes, 25 seconds on the clock. Deep into Rochester territory. Manchester with the kick, bringing it out, so Rochester throws. as this game is nearly ended. Dawson trying to take control. Manchester quickly take over. Minutes, 30 seconds left on the clock. Manchester getting it out. Here's a throw by Rochester. Deep in Rochester area. Rochester has the ball. 3 minutes left on the clock. Manchester goalie taking it and kicking it to get Rochester as far away from their goal as possible. Manchester bringing it into Rochester area as Rochester prevents them from scoring a goal. 55 seconds on the clock. As this game comes to a close end, Manchester 4, Zebras 1. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And that is the game. Manchester 4, Zebras 1. Manchester has won. And that will be it for the game. Visit www.rtc.tv4news for more info. Till then, my name is Riley Hughes, signing off.